Shake it up, bro.
The new jumbo-sized Volkswagen Golf. It has a 29% larger trunk for loads, with 13% more passenger space. The new Golf is much faster, with a Porsche-like rear axle to improve load holding. It also has a 3-year anti-corrosion guarantee and a stainless steel exhaust. But the strongest reason for driving it is it's the toughest, most reliable Volkswagen we've ever built. New Golf from Volkswagen.
After hours of pushing this bike, there's nothing I like better than when an oak offers me a lift. Because when I'm moog and tired, I get really inspired.
When he's riding in a folksy bus, because I can play my guitar, because it's bigger than a car. Stretch my legs and tap my feet, there's power to spare. You can grease back your hair, be the main man on the street. It's easy to drive, you can really come alive, and there's room for all of us. It's lekker for me to join a family, riding in a folksy bus. It's lekker for me to join a family, riding in a folksy bus.
I heard about the time that my old bike was taken. The Vespa Buckle gang stole it from the railway station. Two of them were wanted, meant to be Piston and Mad Mac. They also grabbed my black guitar and raced off down the track. Well, the station master shouted, "Only worry, you don't fuss. We'll catch some if we're clever in my brand new synchro bus. It's got a fuel-injected engine and a powerful four-wheel drive." He said, "Put your trust in synchro bus, we'll bring them back alive." Climbing over copies, bouncing through the tongas, flying through the felt, there was nothing that could stop us. Down through the drift and up through the kloof, the station master drove and tapped his fingers on the roof. There was no place in the crackerland that we couldn't go, in our fuel injected all-wheel drive new folksy bus and crow. Then we set a trap at Bobby Hans Ruffy, the three of us, the synchro bus, waiting until... Climbing over copies, bouncing through the dongas, flying through the felt, there was nothing that could stop us. No place in the fecal land that we couldn't go, in our fuel injected four-wheel drive new folksy bus and crow. Let me tell you about the fuel-injected folksy bus. An atomic climb up the dirt club bus. I was on my way to sunny Van der Spee, the melt, that green and the downfall stress. I've been pushing my bike up the pass for hours. I was tired and sweaty and my mood was sour when a fuel-injected bus offers me a ride. And I said, this time I'm not getting inside. But I saw the disappointment on the kids' little faces. So there and then, I took my braces and I hitched them to this powerful new bus and said, "You can tow me up the dirt club bus." And he put his foot down and we soon reached the top. I rang my bell for the bus to stop. Then we waved goodbye and I was on my way. I was freewheeling down through sunny Van der Spee. Yes, I sat eating Sunny's milk there. Inverse the traffic of his name from head. Said, "Sunny, I've just seen a bike and a bus going 100 miles an hour up the dirt club bus. A madman on the bike, make no mistake, no I'm ringing his bell to overtake."
New fuel-injected folksy bus. It sings up mountain passes.
I was on my way to the dirt club bus for the 200th time when suddenly... Felskum! So I raced down the pass to Volstruis to call the fire chief and his truck, old Elias.
"Hey man, there's a fire on the dirt club bus, let's go!"
We ring our bells and screech our tires with a Volstruis first in for a boss prize. We rescue cats and put out fires with our ladders and buckets and old Elias.
It's at times like these that a man needs a fellow pal.
With a Volstruis first team, put a boss prize. We rescue cats and put out fires in our new 2.55 cylinder folksy bus. We zoom our fields at 100 miles with our ladders and buckets and only lies in our 2.55 cylinder folksy bus.
house. That's the story of the 2.55 cylinder Foxy bus.
They say we're young and we don't know. Won't find out until we grow. Well, I don't know why that's true. 'Cause you got me, baby, I got you. Baby, I got you, baby. I got you, baby. I got you. Hold my hand.
I got you to understand.
I got you to kiss goodnight.
I got you to hold me tight.
I got you, I won't let go.
I got you to love me so.
Babe,
I got you, I won't let go.
I got you, babe.
I got you, I won't let go.
If only everything was as reliable as a city.
I got you, I.
Warmed up through the day, and it is going to be another warm day in the Cape. In fact, it'll be a scorcher with temperatures over 30 degrees. I'm talking beautiful blue skies all day long and some serious beach weather. So slap on that sunblock. Remember to turn that air conditioner on full blast because you're going to need it. I mean it.
Accurate local weather at 24.com when you connect through Internet Africa.
Yeah, well, I was involved from the beginning, but then things started getting badly out of hand there. No one knew about it except the supplier, his partner, and there was me. I knew I had to get out, so I cut myself a deal. Witness protection, start a new life. Hey kid, are you sure no one can recognize my voice, eh?
Argentinato Perui, Studiak Mar, Teren Muraya, cha cha cha, Teren Muraya, Teren Muraya, Teren Muraya,
cha cha,
Shoda she dolon,
Teren Muraya,
Shoda she ritmus,
Teren Muraya,
Teren Muraya. Dallo do Rosario do Randesic
qualcuno suona parecido dal povera mas. E mi pantava las monas la cara era su. E mi improvviso via un terapilo da me e mi hizo volar e non ci lo vi bonito.
Cellular Network offers free medical rescue and advice with all contracts. Just in case. Cell C, for yourself.
Chachi le labile e fela le re a pietse potsa ka gore sa tsebe gore le re sware tshe di feli hono
bouncy, a double-breasted burger from Nando's.
Nando's Pete O'Neill, strips of chicken breast in lemon and herb or spicy peri-peri,
with chopped tomato and cucumber, Miracle Whip, plus chips and a half-litre Coke. Just $23.95.
Say it again.
The Nando's Pita Mix. It's the chicken breast.
Lemon and herb. Spicy pepe.
With chopped tomato and cucumber, Miracle Whip, plus chips and a half-litre Coke. Have been people's cars, with plenty of under-the-skin German engineering, there for your safety, for your comfort, for your peace of mind, but above all, for your fun.